Rambler with Yoga Book Real Estate, and I'm here on week 20 of bringing you the Portland Metro Real Estate Stats during the COVID-19 pandemic. And we just hiked McNeil Point, we're cooling off in the river, and I'm going to bring you the stats. Hands down, the theme this week is that the heat is on in the Portland real estate market, both physically, mentally, and emotionally, I would say. So let's do the stats. They're just the core of Portland, west, north, northeast, and southeast, and they're week to week. We have 422 new active listings come on the market. That's up 5.9% from last week. We had 388 new pendings. That's up 5.3% from last week. So not any kind of big dramatic movement. We had 3 new listings this week, 3 closings, so there's a lot of activity happening. But I would say there's this sense of a pressure cooker happening. Not only was it 100 degrees in Portland, which can irritate people, there's just a lot happening in the world, right? So it's a time where there can be more conflict than usual, and there's always conflict in real estate. But I found myself being a conflict resolution person this week more than usual. So it reminded me, instead of pushing up the mountain, getting overheated, come down to the river and cool off. In other words, take a pause before you send the email, take a pause before I say something to my loved one, and just take a moment to pause and cool down. So hope you're having a great day, hope you're finding some nice refreshing water, and we'll see you next week.